Commander Callum speaking. I see nothing escapes you, my lord, including the location of Operation Group 2's base. What is their status?
Dead.
Every last one. All that's left is this data pad. The records are encrypted.
Standard Black Ops protocol. Upload the data and I'll decode it. Let me see. Confidential report, mission to rescue the Dread Masters. Ah, here we are. According to this log, Operations Group 1 set out to free the Sith. Group 2 stayed behind to secure their escape. Then they were attacked.
Their wounds were carved with fury. The Republic couldn't stomach this. Only the Eshkar could cause this much destruction.
The Eshkar. You're right, of course. You may have stopped their escape before, but many still roam free. And they're growing stronger. In the name of the Emperor, I'm asking for your assistance, my lord. Help us rescue the Dreadmasters, before the Eshkar destroy them.
The Sith Lords will live to serve the Empire again.
Excellent. Do this, and our operations on Belsarvis will finally succeed. According to the intel you recovered, Operations Group 1 left for Vault 914. That's where the Republic jailed the Dreadmasters. Locate them at once, and if you encounter Eshkar, show them no mercy.
Thank you.
Urhud yilken zenyet. Jik inter, mebeg dressed pasyat dan ilbi, for cost in pain. Mafork naho ratiest bi elmu, in tisor ma hefne.
Get so banged up.
Jik inter, mebeg drest pasiat dan ilbi, for cost in pain. Litiest tikinti twetvek. Mafork naho ratiest bi elmu. In tisor mahefne.
Let the Dreadmasters go. I won't ask a second time.
Zin yest jur drukal jasbru, li hida naka miest hija. Maro gyaldest mat gzenki, tuom korz kil miest rahulba. Garf kyodiam, tiest ziti kor mili kiest madwa.
Seek control over the Dreadmasters.
But she was to rest, jit kelamst mietke inti.
Fear.
Yatat, kienet rebiat.
None can contain us, not this prison, not the Republic, and certainly not these creatures.
You'd still be the Eshkar's playthings if not for me.
Fear. We are the Dread Masters. Show your respect.
You cannot scare me.
Impossible.
You are strong with the dark side.
In here, men! Take down the Imperials! Secure the Dread...
Warden Gra, how nice to see you.
That lump in your throat? It's panic. Think on what will happen next.
Show the Republic the true meaning of terror.
First, the pupils dilate. Muscles tighten. Hysteria replaces rationality. And then... the mind shatters.
Thank you.
I'd be honored to learn the art of terror.
First, help us escape this wretched planet. Then perhaps we can talk.
Commander Callum, the Dreadmasters are ready for extraction.
I knew you wouldn't fail us, my lord. I am Commander Callum, my lords. It's my honor to ensure your safe passage off Belsavis. An evacuation team awaits you in minimum security.
Good. We'll strike out at once. But first, we terrorize the Eshkar. You have much skill. Learn from what you've seen today. May it fuel your power.
The Dreadmasters aren't known for their compliments, but I agree with their assessment. All that remains is your debriefing. I will await your company aboard the space station. Commander Callum, out.